my soul, corrupted by vengeance, hath endured torment to find the end of the journey. In my own salvation, you're late.
Loveless again.
You have succeeded, Angeal's spirit, and carry a part of Sephiroth within you. Thus, the three friends are reunited once again. And Loveless is reenacted.
No! Open your eyes, Genesis!
When the War of the Beasts brings about the world's end...
I've come here to help you.
The goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss, her gift everlasting.
What is that?
The gift of the goddess. A heavenly boon found only in Benora.
I thought the cells were the gift.
There are various interpretations.
I don't understand.
To ponder the mystery is in itself a gift. We will all join the life stream. You are no exception. The planet has become my guardian.
Keep talking to me. Don't let it take over. You're not a monster. You're one of us.
Jesus. He's freaking out here. Ooh, that is... Oh, that's cool. Alright, let's see how this will go. What's it going to be called? Go like Genesis something. Genesis Avatar. Oh my god, I really should have changed my materia for this. I feel like I'm going to get my ass kicked with this materia loadout. Oh. Oh shit, what are they? G Shadow Scythe. Oh shit, wrong one. Actually, Gravigon might work good against them. Yeah. Oh, cool. Doing that much damage against so many enemies at once is really... Oh, elixirs! Perfect. Oh, I'm happy with them now. How many elixirs do I have? Like 10? 19. Oh shit. Oh, I thought I meant it was immune. Or maybe it just means weaker. I'm afraid to keep wasting... Oh, shit. Let's just hope for... Oh, no, no. Yeah. That's not too bad. I'm sure with 19 elixirs and... 18 remedies, I'll be okay. MP cost 0. And, oh, Flare, I forgot about Flare. They're all dead. They didn't stand a chance. Oh, shit, I forgot about that thing. I'm going to see if I can destroy his sword, though. Be a shame not to. Oh, is it... Zero to the end. This battle's over. And what is Genesis gonna help me against himself? In a way. I'm kind of disappointed I won't get... Oh, no. A bit, just a little bit. One more. Perfect. I have to see it. I'd hate myself if I didn't. Purgatorial wave. Yeah, that was cool. Sorry, Genesis. Second I got that no MP cost, this battle was over. Oh, is that the same as his HP normally, or? I feel like there's too much going on, like the game's going to freeze or something. Oh. Oh, I thought I killed him there. No. I have to kill that thing. I'm going to be so disappointed if I don't get to destroy his sword. Dead. I don't even need the elixirs. Ah. Might as well while I'm here. Oh, ether, that'll do too. Yeah, I think his sword and his normal body have the same health. And I believe we are done. Cool boss fight. The no MP cost really changed everything. I'm definitely going to cut down the length of these white screens in the when I edit it.
My soul, corrupted by vengeance, hath endured torment. To find the end of the journey in my own salvation. And your eternal slumber.
Does this mean you knew from the beginning?
Stand and fight, soldier first class. Zack!
Why is everyone always pushing things on me?
Just the way it is, Zack. It's the way it's gotta be. Oh, are we gonna have to actually fight him, or? Yeah, very like the Sephiroth fighting the original Seven. Big monster, then small one-on-one, kinda. But first, can we mug him? Nah. Doubt it, but have to try. Yeah, here we go. Sephiroth versus Genesis. Kinda. I do like how all the little... After you, if you skip one of the limit breaks, it shows up all of the numbers. Oh, that's cool. And of course, we have the Buster Sword, so that's Angeal's part in this fight. Go. Fuck. I very doubt I can poison him. Mug is actually pretty powerful though. So even if you ignore the not stealing, it's still pretty good. Ooh, shit. One more, please. This could be bad. How does his apocalypse hold up to mine? Oh. Unless I got that down more than I thought I did. That was really weak. Oh, it's the Sis name on it. No, a song, yeah. Airstrike! Oh, great. Oh, level up. Perfect timing. It's almost over. Oh, perfect timing. It's going to unload with the sword for a while. I hope my thing goes up above 94. At least to 1% before the game ends. Oh, that didn't last. Oh, it's still going. I saw my HP and freaked out a little bit. Is he going to try his special one more time before the end? If he does, I hope I can time it right with flare. If he used it now, it would be perfect. It's over. Goodbye, Genesis. Assuming this is the last part. It could go on for two or three more for all I know. Oh, shit. I think that's the super boss for the game. She looks like the one from Valkyrie Elysium, to be honest.
Shinra attacked us.
Save your strength.
I got some help from him over there.
Oh, he's back.
It's you.
Director!
Thank thank you.
It's a pretty bleak end to her. Oh, it's not over yet. Still, though. Is he gone?
Okay. Let's eat. Sorry, I'm not the real thing, but...
Is it good?
Yeah.
The gift of the goddess.
This apple?
By Angeal. For good this time.
How are you? I wish I knew where you were. It's already been 4 years now. This is the 89th letter that I've sent to you. But... I don't even know where to send them anymore. I really hope that this final letter that I'm writing gets to you. By the way, the flowers are selling very well. They make everyone so happy. Thanks to you, Zach. Aerith.
Shit, I didn't think it would have been that long. I thought it was a few days or weeks.
Aerith, wait for me. You're gonna make it too. You got that?
Don't go dying on me. Is Genesis still alive? And that's probably the end for now. Oh, still going.
This must be an important matter if they are sending the two of us. Apparently the subject will become our brother.
Is that so?
But will he accept his fate willingly?
I don't remember that scene at all. That's interesting.
Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return. To become the dew that quenches the land. To spare the sands, the seas, the skies. I offer thee this silent sacrifice.
Cisne! The army's mobilizing. Find the targets before they do.
Understood. The army won't be as subtle.
I want them alive. You hear me? You're going to save Zack's life.
Of course.
Song.
I haven't even told him my real name.
Help them. Cisne. I have letters for Zack.
Aww. I'm just going to keep going till the end because I feel like it's not going to stop. Yeah.
You know I wouldn't do that to you.
When does he wake up, I wonder?
We're friends, right?
No, I realized that was a stupid question just there. I don't think the chapter's gonna end. One sec, actually.